No fluff, just facts. Let's break down the 5 best password manager picks in just 3 minutes. From security to features and pricing, by the end, you'll know everything you need to pick the best password manager app for you. First up, what guarantees that your passwords will be kept safe? Well, all 5 providers operate with zero-knowledge architecture, meaning that only you can access your vault.
Not me, not Hermione, you.
Most password managers use the industry standard AES 256-bit encryption to camouflage your data, though NordPass adopted the more modern X-Cha-Cha-20 encryption. Each best password manager on this list also passed multiple independent audits and got all the required certifications. Bitwarden even made their app open source, meaning anyone can check their code at any time. Inside the apps, there are even more security tools. 1Password has a secret key, which adds another level of security when logging in. Roboform and 1Password have 2FA options, while the rest have multi-factor authentication. So, from a security standpoint, all the best password manager 2025 options will serve you well. And if that's all you need to know, you can use the discount codes from the description to get a trustworthy password manager. But we are not done yet. A good password manager should also be easy and convenient to use. All the top password managers have some things in common, like autofill and password generators. Each app also allows secure password sharing, and they all have passkeys, a new passwordless way to log in. Looking at the apps individually though, NordPass stands out to me as the most beginner-friendly. I might be a bit biased since I use this one myself, but I do think that it's really simple and intuitive. The app also has features like a data breach monitor and a password health checker. Now, Keeper also has a neat UI and a few interesting features for advanced users, like the security audit or self-destruct, which triggers after a few failed login attempts. The 1Password app can feel a little bit busy, but it's the superior choice for families or groups, as you can create multiple vaults and share them whole, not password by password. Now, Roboform and Bitwarden have somewhat outdated UIs, but they still contain some interesting tools. Roboform has dark web monitor, and I like that you can drag your logins from one folder to another. Meanwhile, Bitwarden offers vault health and data breach reports and lets you send encrypted text and files via the Bitwarden send feature. So with all that said, which one should you pick? Well, in my view, each option has specific strengths and slightly different price points. The best price to value ratio comes from NordPass, as it's affordable and security oriented with lots of features, yet beginner friendly. 1Password is gonna be the best password manager for family, mainly due to its ability to share vaults, while Keeper is an excellent choice for more advanced users. If you need a simple and cheap password manager, Roboform and Bitwarden are great picks, and the latter earns transparency points from being open source. Well, let me know which password manager is your favorite, and don't forget to check out the description for password manager coupon codes to get them for cheap. Cheers. I'll see you in the next one.